Hi guys, welcome to my another video. For today's video, I'm going to show you my garden. So this is my garden tour, officially a garden tour. So let's go guys, come on. So, meron ako dito guys dito. Follow me please. Meron dito yung flowers guys. I forgot the name. Meron dito guys, pansy. Meron ng calendula. African marigold. Then, Nemesia. Weasley vanilla. Then, pansy naman yung tawag dito guys. So, meron yellow. Merong parang may dark red. Tapos ito guys. Ito begonia to guys. Hindi, pitonia yung tawag dito guys. Ito begonia. Tapos meron din dito sa kabila. Yung pitonia. Pitonia, this one is begonia. Ito guys. Parang ano siya. Natawag dito. Ito yung flowers niya. Marami to guys nung nakaraang linggo. Kaso nga lang, sabi ko nga, ulan ng ulan. Ito lang yung natira. Pero maganda siya guys. Parang orchid siya. Ito naman guys. We have here. Another petunia. And this one is called. This is called stock guys. It's called stock. This one is red petunia. This one is shrub. Then ito. Shrubs din ito. Ito daisy. Tapos ito yung African marigold, guys. Kasi siguro ang galing pa ito sa Africa. And then this one naman, guys, begonia. Tapos ito, I don't know, I forgot. Tapos meron dito. Can you come closer, please? So guys, meron ganyan. Tapos ito, Sweet William. Tapos yung purple na ito, ang tawag dito, Sweet Williams. Tapos ito, pink, na I don't know what's the name. Tapos ito, daisies. And ito meron tayong grass dito guys, brown grass, and we have here that I always use for my gardening. Meron din dito yung beautiful dahlia, pink dahlia, and of course meron dito yung lavender. Ansya na kayo dito guys sa mga car parts to ni Dom Dom, please. Tapos meron tayo dito yung yellow roses guys. Tapos dito guys, pierce violet roses. So, hindi pa siya namumukadkad. Next month, I'm going to show you that. Guys, let's proceed. Just follow me. Meron tayo dito guys ng garden chair, of course. Ito ko muupo after my hard work. Then, ito guys, mga shrubs. Tapos mga random flowers. Mga shrub din ito guys. And dito is the African marigold and of course my roses. Hi guys, so ito rin may mga red, mga orange roses ko. So guys, napakalaki talaga sila guys. Oh. Oversized. Ganda nila guys, ang lalaki nila guys, tingnan nyo. Ito naman yung mga ballerinas. Orange roses. And this one is a pink ballerina. Ballerina roses, guys. Ang dami yan, guys. Last few weeks, yun na. Natanggal na sila lahat dahil sa ulan. Pero it's so pretty pa din, guys, no? And French marigold. This is dahlia. Marigold din ito. Ito, guys, dahlia to, guys. Hindi pa siya namumulaklak ngayon kasi umuulan na umuulan. Tapos ito, guys. This is my white roses. Mataas siya, guys. Hey, follow me, please. This one is a pink begonia. This one, guys. I can't remember this one, but sinira, guys, ng ulan, eh. Can you zoom it? Sinira, guys, ng ulan kasi umuulan ng this past few weeks. Tapos ito, guys. Show me, guys. Tapos ito naman, guys. It's called
Can't wait until you play this back. No.
Why?
Show my face. Look at me.
It's called naman guys, this flower called Stax. Purple Stax, white Stax. Like I said guys, because it's been raining this past few weeks, so medyo na ano siya guys. Nasira. Tapos ito naman guys, it's called, it's a white dahlia. It's really beautiful kapag summer talaga, kapag walang ulan. Dahil sa ulan, sinira ng ulan guys, so. Kainis talaga yung ulan na yan. Ito din guys, sinira din ng ulan. It's called Bambam Rose. Tapos ito guys, I don't know what's this called. Flight flowers. Ito guys, it's really pretty. I don't know what's the name. But it's white and it's pretty. Ito naman guys. Ayan guys, tree. Hindi siya parang tree, parang ano lang siya. Hanggang dyan lang siya. Hindi siya naman siya mataas. Tapos may flower siya na purple. So, next month guys, or mga September, mapupuno yan guys ng purple. Hanggang dyan guys. Ganyan. Pero ito guys, tawag dito, petunia. Ito guys, ang pink na petunia. Tapos ito, purple pansy. Are you even videoing me? Come on. Ito naman guys, it's a white rose. Pero hindi pa siya namumukadkad. Ito naman guys, white daisy. And then guys, come on, let's go. Get more here guys. This is called pink geranium guys. Come on. Meron din ditong pink dahlia dito guys. Maganda talaga yung dahlia guys, no? Tapos ito, begonia. Pink begonia. And this one is called Serafina. Serafina yung tawag dito guys. Ito, Serafina. Hello, Serafina. Maganda siya guys. Yan, ito yung tawag dito is, I don't know what it's called guys, nawala na yung mga tag. Pero yan guys, pretty yellow flowers din siya. Yan. Tapos petunia. Tapos I don't know what's that. And ito, purple pansy, sweet William, begonia, then purple pansy, at hindi ko na alam yan. So ito naman guys, come on, let's go. Ito naman guys, it's called primrose, yellow primrose, purple primrose. Tapos ito, I don't know what's the name, I forgot, pero ililipat ko siya guys kapag mag-flower na siya next month. Tapos ito naman guys, ito tayo sa vegetable. Come on, let's go. Ito yung cameraman ko, nagre-reklamo eh. Ito naman guys, carrots to guys. So mataas na siya guys. Subukan natin guys. Ay, walang laman. Maliit pa yung laman niya guys, baby carrots. Parang sabalik natin siya guys. Tapos ito naman, binalik ko siya guys. Maliit pa pala. Tapos ito guys, strawberry naman ito guys. So, mayroong bunga guys ah. Oh. Ito guys. Tingnan niya guys, yung strawberry. So, kakainin ko siya mamaya guys. But I need to wash it first. Let's harvest na natin ito. 1, 2, 3, 4, dahan-dahan lang baka ma. Yan, may apat na akong nakuha na mga strawberries. So yung iba, mga next few weeks pa siya mag-red. And strawberries all together. And here again. Get here too. This one. At may nagtatago pa dyang palaka. Hoy, palaka. Tatago ka pa. Ang hirap mong mahanap, ah. And this one, guys. And we have here apple. We have here an apple. Apple, green apple. Then, a raspberry. Dom, we have raspberry, Dom. And meron dito mga green dahon, green na mga dahon-dahon. Of course, don't step on my... Then meron tayo dito mga daisy, guys. Show me. Show me as well. Tom, please don't do that. Don't waste the battery. I'm almost done. It's getting dark. Daisy, guys. So, tumubo lang siya randomly dito. Tapos meron tayo dito pink begonia, red begonia, and this one is a French marigold. So this one guys, I don't know. Parang damo lang siya guys. Random na tumubo din. So ito guys, mga random din dito yung natumubo ng mga halaman. So, ito may barang dito yung basket. Let's move closer here. Dito guys, maganda yung pink roses. Maganda siya guys. Pipitas ako ng isa. Pasok guys ha. Meron dito yung daisy. Doon! Daisy din. Meron tayo dito. Gold piton. Please! You're so annoying! Just! Meron tayo dito yung roses guys. Sa pot na to. Tapos yung orange. Orange rose. And a red rose in one pot. So, marami yan, guys. Yan siya. Marami. Maraming mga roses. Tapos, ito naman, guys, yung parang random plants ko lang na nilagay ko lang dyan sa wood cabinet. Cabinet patawag dyan. So, random lang siya, guys. Meron ditong pansy. Inaantay ko lang siya, guys, na mumulaklak. Tapos, itatransfer ko sila sa mga pots. Tapos, meron akong andito, guys, oh, bisita. Hindi. Binahay niya na ito, guys. Hello! Hello, my friend! Hello! It's a birdie birdie! Hello! Hello! Mayroon siyang mga babies dyan, guys. Mayroon mga eggs dyan. So, binahay niya na yung, ano, guys, yung garden ko. Dito na siya namumuhay. It's my friend. Hello, my friend. Say hi to my vlog. So, mayroon siyang mga babies dyan, guys. So, ay, kilipag. Sorry! Ako ata yung na-shock. Meron dito ditong mga random plants na I don't know what are the names. So, pas ito naman guys, tawag dito maple tree. So, green siya ngayong summer. Pero during autumn, magiging red, orange siya at yellow. Ang ganda siya guys. So, ito ko guys, tinatago yung mga ano guys. Yung mga pots ko. Hindi niya makikita, pero dyan ko tinatago yung mga pots na hindi nagagamit. Dumar dito yung basket na may sweet william, petunia, then ito calendula to guys. Dito meron tayo dito. So I don't know what it's called guys, pero it's really really pretty talaga siya guys. Tingnan nyo. Hindi pa siya nag-develop sa ngayon, pero the color of this guys is purple kapag mumulaklak na siya. Tapos ito din, katulad ng yan. Dito ko siya nilagay. Namitas ako guys ng mga daisies. Who will not love daisies? Stop it! Si Domian guys. Kasi naglakad-lakad siya guys doon. And tinatapunan niyo ako ng bato. Stop it, Dom. Stop it. Ang kulit. You still there? Ang Daisy, of course. So, nakikita niyo guys, may mga car parts yan ni Dom. Ito guys, lavender to. Nilagay ko siya sa white pad. Tapos ito, begonia. Yung mga car parts guys ni Dom. Kasi nag-aayos siya ng car sa loob ng garage. Garage to guys. Ito guys, garage to garahe. So walang space kaya nilagay niya dito. Nainis nga ako guys eh. Pero wala akong choice kasi wala siyang mapaglagyan. At lahat sila guys. Lahat sila nakakatanggal ng stress. That's the end of our video and I hope to see you soon in my next video. I hope nag-enjoy kayo guys sa ipinakita kong garden tour. And please don't forget to comment down below. Click like, share, and subscribe. And of course, always remember, we only have one life. Travel more and be kind. Bye guys!